Ladies and gentlemen, if your doctor tells you not to drink, you don't have to be antisocial. You can always have a virgin cocktail. Cheers.
Cheers.